Today is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Don't get caught up in words. Substitute in the words that resonate with you. Today is the day. Rejoice. Today is the day to unstick. Unstick from verbiage. Allow verbiage to be slippery. Allowing verbiage to be slippery invites you to see past words. Allowing verbiage to be slippery invites you to be. The things that are most important transcend verbiage. The things that are most important transcend time.